A police chase through the city of Greensboro ends with a stolen car flipping over. Officers say 18-year-old Eric Medley stole a 1997 Ford Explorer. Police began chasing him at High Point Road and Meadowview Road at about 10:30 this morning. The driver eventually lost control and flipped on Glendale Drive. Both Medley and his passenger, 17-year-old Katrina Douglas, were ejected. Officers say car thefts often increase during this time of year.
Don't leave your vehicle unattended when it's running for various reasons, not only because it can get stolen, but because your car could go into drive and could crash into something. So, you know, this is a good example of why not to leave your car running and unsecured.
Both Medley and Douglas were injured and taken to the hospital. Charges are pending.